Hello, this is Sean with Blade Mate Lawn Care.
Here we are in 2023. Welcome back. Hopefully this year is going to be just as big and exciting as last year, and I'm really looking forward to tackling some big jobs again. Now, to get us started for the year, I just grabbed my camera and I just took it with me for a couple of my regulars just to ease back into the year. A little bit of a video log, easy to watch. Got some close-up footage for this one today that I hope you guys really enjoy. Yeah, so slightly different formula for today's video, ladies and gents. I still have a few things that I need to get sorted on this end just before I can really get stuck into those big jobs that you're used to seeing on this channel. But don't worry, work on one of those jobs starts in a few days. So last week I made an announcement of a $5,000 giveaway if a video of mine reaches 1 million views this year. So a lot of the feedback I got from you guys about that was, Sean, why don't you just give it to charity? And that's what I really like about you guys. I like the generous giving spirit of my audience. And on that note, that's exactly what we're going to do. So if a video that I release in 2023 achieves 1 million views this year, so it has to hit that milestone this year in 2023, I'm going to donate $5,000 to Jenny's Place. They're a charity that we've been supporting recently, and I'd like to continue that. So thanks for that recommendation, everybody. So anyway, I'll leave you here and let you enjoy the rest of this video. Have a great day, and all the best for 2023. See ya. This one doesn't really look like it needs a cut, but it's due, so we'll do it anyway. We'll just scatter some of that greenness. Now this next shot is just a bit of a gauge as to how fast I move in real time, you know, when the edges aren't overgrowing and etc. So just my regular maintenance.